Welcome back, everyone. Today we're going to be reacting to Formula One.